Hello friends, how are you? Today I'll be making a second Marmite video tutorial, so you can check it out. So I'll be using one A4 size sheet, one black marker, thin black marker, one pencil, one eraser and one sharpener. So let's start with the video. So I'll start from making the outline of the Marmite. So it will be in seating posture. I'll start from this area. So I'll make little tilted face. So I'll draw an oval face herein, and then I'll draw the neck, and I'll keep it little thin. Then I'll draw the shoulder of the Marmite. This is the hand. Make it little thin hand, and resting her hand on the sand. So I'll make it just an outline like this, and then the other hand will be backward, and then her body will be there. So this will be the outline of the mermaid figure, and then I'll fine tune it. So you can also try making it this, and I'll remove the extra lines and I'll just put the outline of hair or something like this. Let's not make it very complicated, it's simple. So you can see here center. You like, so it can be big hair, short hair, small, medium, any kind of hairs. So I'll just remove the extra lines. I will fine tune it a little, then I'll show you how it will look, and then I can make a dress for a moment and we'll decorate it further. So mermaids are supposed to be very beautiful to lure other species, and really like nice to express my ideas. Okay, so after fine tuning the same image, the mermaid picture will look like this. So you can design the hairstyle as per your preferences. You can draw the mermaid attire as per your preferences. You can even color the attire as per your preferences. So now I'll move ahead and I'll make the eyes, nose, lips and facial features of the mermaid. And next I'll be making the design of the clothing, and you can see the lower body part pin. I'll design that in the next clip. Just I'll come back. So this is the next step of making the mermaid, who is sitting on the sea beach on sand. Or you can even put some background as like plants or some trees or some coconut tree. And then I put the patterns over here, like the pattern of mermaid dress. And then I made the eyes, nose and lips. It is looking a little dramatic, and I believe you like this design. I'll make the ripples in the hairs, and then I'll make fine work on the scale design on the dress, and then I'll finish it off. So this is how the mermaid is looking. It's still in the process. I'll just draw it and show you the fine detail. So I have doubled the lines in the fish scales inside the mermaid dress, and further I'll be decorating it more for a better look of the mermaid. and herein like let's see how it turns out to be. So this is how the pencil sketch will look. I have made the patterns in the hairs and the dress of the mermaid, and I'll fine tune it a little bit more while sketching it with a black marker, very thin marker, and I'll show it to you guys. Please pardon me if you hear some background noises like pressure cooker, whistle, you know. And herein I try to make my mermaid a little simpler, but herein one thing is there, you can use your own imagination and creativity to design various aspects of this mermaid, and herein you can use various colors to color it. You can even ask, like motivate your kids to make this mermaid and color it the way they want, so that will help you to increase your creativity. So see friends, this I made as a final sketch of the mermaid. So you can see I have done the ripples in the hairs, I have done the designing in the dress of the mermaid, and I have also designed the fin a little bit with small beads, and I made the lines prominent with the help of a thin marker. And I hope you like this video, friends. If you really like it, please like, share and subscribe with your friends and family or with your kids. So I hope it will help you out. And for more videos, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon so that you won't miss any of my future posts. Thank you.